I know a present when I see one.
I don't understand.
Looks like a maxed out saber. No, I'm not gonna keep it. It's heinous.
For the magic touch.
He's gonna jack this thing and sell it. That's just a beautiful thing. You say to yourself, well, how much could it possibly be worth? $15,000. Vehicle sold, baby. And my car is still here. And no, I'm not doing a premium race because I tend to lose those. I tend to lose a lot of races.
What brings you in today?
I just want to see if this thing is maxed out. I just want to know how much have I put into this armor. Okay, we can still... Yeah, we're at 100% on the armor. Custom splitter intercooler. Carbon diffuser. Okay, engine. Yep, engine's tweaked out. Exhaust tweaked out. Don't want to respray. Already got the roll cage. The roof is already sun-stripped. The spoiler is GT winged. Suspension, competition, yeah. Race trans, turbo tuned. The black looks good with everything. I'm tempted. I was tempted to do like they do with these, like put the pink or the green wheels on there, but not today. Tires, make sure that they're bulletproof. Performance wise, we are maxed out. You could put a light kit on it. Because that is on sale, I believe. Lights. Neon kits. Neon layout. Front, back, and sides. Neon color. Electric blue. You think electric blue, or would you think regular blue would look better? If I'm looking at it, I think the electrical blue looks better, don't you? I think we're in good shape now. Let's go race this thing. Trench 1. I haven't done Trench 1 in a while. It's not Trench 2, which I mean, you know, but I can... We can moto sickle it. Let's see what we can join into here. Is it a full boat or just me trying to host something? Well, at least I'm joining. The three of them. Four of them. And you needed five. Six. Come on, Rubby Bubbies. Jade Doyle left. Let's do the time warp again. Alright, customs are allowed. Helmet, we'll put on a helmet. Come and continue in, ready to play. Let's see who we got. Yeah, well, that's rough. Okay, being cool. There we go. Some more people. Wow, that's like, wow. Let's come on the far side. It's Papa Wheelie! Hey! Alright. Okay, slipstreamed ahead of somebody. Okay. I don't even understand what's happening there. Mm-hmm. grab the point, the checkpoint. And now into the air, into another rather kind of trenchy kind of thing. They seem to be running away from me. I'm not sure exactly by what method that is. It's not like I'm lifting here. If slipstreaming and catch-up is on, they shouldn't be pulling away from you like that. Right? Might as well go for the bonus points, right? Drop it in the fourth. What the heck happened there? I stopped! I don't understand at all what happened. I realize there might be a little bit of an angle to the tractor, but I'm on a motorcycle. That shouldn't be hung up on. I'm pushing this as hard as I can at this point. Third, I don't know how. Nobody left. Someone said lol. Laughing out loud. Okay, put that on the... Came down a little more on the back wheel there. Someone's already finished. Seconds behind, so I don't know how I got a little behind there, but... Ooh, nice backflip. So, middle of the pack. 3 out of 6 ain't bad. Seconds, you can make it, my friend. The last guy, maybe not. I finished third. Did he finish or did not finish? He's first to floor over a checkpoint. That happens. That happens, my friend. I've had that happen to me more than once. Why was I thinking? I should have said, we should probably bet on him. Because, you know, for some reason, it is sometimes the strangest outfits. That's your tell. And you got someone who might be fast. Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? Now that all of the trenches are growing off. Okay. Yeah, double loop East Coast. Trench 2, that's always going to get my vote. I love me some muscle cars. And Trench 2 will usually get you a full boat of players. It's usually pretty full. What am I going to run? What indeed? Pretty good number of people. Customs are on. You know what? I'm going to try the Buccaneer. Because the Buccaneer, I've used it in a couple small races, and it's done well. I want to see. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 cars. It's not a full boat, but I want to see how this goes. That 300 on him. 500, fine. I'll try to hit this to keep looking. Nice. Stunt trench 2. And that silver metallic blue. And people are bumping and banging already. Lost it a little bit there, but 7th out of 8th. Well, that's not very good, no, but I think we're going to pick up some spots here. If I hadn't cocked it up on the darn turn, literally not like penis did up. I mean, like, I hadn't gotten out of place, I would have been doing better. That particular jump is tough because it does drop one side. You're coming off crooked. Ooh, someone just went off seriously well. This is a smooth driving car, though. I'm encouraged that, you know, 5th and 4th are right ahead of me. You notice I'm trying not to hit people. Clean lap. Zip around, going to 5th. Love the little Doppler effect they have going there. Alright, that was better. Ooh, he took the fast way, though. What happened? I missed something? I don't know. I don't know what happened. Somehow it didn't click a checkpoint. Did I jump over the checkpoint? What is that guy doing? He's backing down the hill. It's not that much of an advantage to go down the middle. I mean, you know. Alright, but for missing a checkpoint, I think I'd be doing fine. I think I'd be in striking distance. When you see that wrong way come up and you know you haven't gone the wrong way. How many laps are we running on this? 3 of 3. 3 laps. Wait a minute. Nobody said anything about 3 laps. All right, that was good. Hit that. Balance it out. Drop out of the sky. Ooh. So I have less of a threat from behind, is what you're telling me here. But I'm not much of a threat to what's up front. And, you know, once you miss a checkpoint. Alright, 5th is the best I could do. And that's what we're gonna do. Let's see, what did we beat? We weren't last. Which means the car is what? Competitive. If the driver is competitive, the car will be competitive. The Dominator is a dangerous car to pick. You have to be good with the Dominator. Matter of fact, I've been driving the Gauntlet and other things so much now, I'm not sure I haven't lost my touch with the Dominator. But, you know, honestly. But Dominator did win. See, it's an interesting thing. If you got the touch with the car, there are four Dominators, my car, and then a Gauntlet. Doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Not losing track of the fact that the whole point of this deal was to race the Sultan. Now, let's see. Looks like it's going to be a duel. A duel, I tell you. If you wait long enough, people just disconnect. If they're joining, they want to do it, you know. Custom Sultan. We'll confirm. Continue. Ready to play, and we're racing this guy, Accelerator 1992, though he's all about acceleration. Moving quickly, and looking around at the water and such. And he needs to click ready to go. Click it. Well, 15 seconds. We can just look around here for seconds. And here I am in my stunt suit. You know what? I'm not going to do a turbo boost in case he's not up to the whole turbo boost. Of course, he's got a Dinka going here. Looks like he did the turbo boost. Alright. Gazing! Alright. Oh dear. Oh! Whoa! Alright, that was kind of humorous. Somehow he reset too. I don't know if that was a fairness thing or. I meant to do that. I'm trying to be fair here. I'm trying to. Ooh, I knocked the windows out on that landing. Let him get a little ahead. That's right, that's the whole plan. Trying to test out this here Sultan, this maxed out Sultan. Against the Dinka sports car is supposed to be one of the faster ones. So if it's, you know, if I'm racing a. Oops, whoa! I don't even know which way I'm facing. This isn't good. Sailing, sailing over the bounding waves. And all right, we're catching. We're scraping the heck out of the car, but not a handling masterpiece, I gotta say, so far. Ooh, he took the dangerous ramp. And landed it. That was very good. I have flipped more cars into the ozone there, into the water. Whoa, I've never mentioned I'm not good with pipes, but I actually got a hole around the whole way there. I think that says something very mighty for the Sultan's traction. And we are now closing here on making a clean pass. Lap two. A little handbrake there. It was a little bit too much snap around. And a tap and I'm in the water. A little happy to be there. I get tapped into the water a lot. Why am I in first? he fall in the water? Okay, let's try to drive this a little clean here. I'm trying to give it a little bit extra turn because it does have kind of a wide turning radius. Which you can probably blame on the four-wheel drive or the fact it's actually kind of based on a Subaru, which I've noticed of Dev a little bit. Wide turning radiuses in real life. I had one for many years. An Outback Legacy wagon and boink. See, I was cranking that all the way there. What happened to the guy behind me? He should have caught me by now. I've not been driving that well. It's just sheer top speed, you think? Or has he stopped? Has he disconnected? Where the heck on the map is he? Okay, he's coming. Pow pow! Right in. Get down, get it down, get it down, get it! Ooh, ow, 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 ow. We're almost there. Ooh. And he outhandled me through the turn there, and that's... Yes, I was fooling around there a little bit, but... When you've got a maxed-out car and you think you might be racing, you know, one of the stock rentals... Solution to you too, sir. But the whole point was to see how it fared at the track. I'm not sure it's a viable track contender. Is there another one with a... Can we do one more, do you think? He left. I'm going to leave, too. This is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Boogity.